Welcome back to Monday Night Raw. This is a triple threat tag team match. The winning team will earn a women's tag team title opportunity against the new champions, Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler down the road. Right now it's Dana Brooke and Charlotte Flair that are legal. Flair into the cover, hooks on the leg, and a kick out.
Well, scouted by the queen who knows Dana Brooke extremely well.
And Brooke was once the protege of Charlotte Flair. But for Charlotte Flair and the Raw Women's Champion Asuka, it's all about recapturing the women's tag titles, which they lost last night to Jackson Baszler. Here comes Mandy Rose legal.
No problem for the queen, who is game, and the current women's tag team champions, Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler, continuing to look on, looking to find out who their next challengers will be.
Well, the champs surveying the field, and I don't blame them.
Well, now Charlotte Flair, here's the cover on Rose, and a kick out. Charlotte Flair trying to fight through the drama she's experienced as of late regarding her father, Ric Flair, and Lacey Evans, which are the reason why Charlotte Flair and Asuka lost the tag team titles to Jackson Baszler.
I think in a roundabout way, that drama is perhaps fired up the focus of Charlotte Flair, who wants to prove a point that she can rebound from a setback.
At the same time, no matter what the queen has to prove here, there are two other great teams involved in this match. Dana Brooke, I believe, has tagged herself in legal. Mandy Rose competing at a high level in this match. Not forgetting about the team of Naomi and Lana, who have looked good.
Whoa!
Now Dana Brooke, here's the cover on Flair, who powers out.
Look at it from an experience standpoint. Dana Brooke and Mandy Rose are the most experienced team in this matchup.
And that being said, I mean, both these ladies, Dana Brooke and Mandy Rose, they've been dominating in this affair.
Look at the intensity of Dana Brooke, who's had plenty of opportunities come her way, but also taken away over the last few months. A Survivor Series comes to mind.
Well, that frustration is built up, and we've seen that maturation and the attitude of not just Dana Brooke, but Mandy Rose as well.
They certainly have an axe to grind with the new tag team champions, Jackson Baszler, especially Rose. Baszler put Rose on the shelf for a number of weeks. Charlotte Flair finds a way out. Now the Raw Women's Champion is legal.
And here comes Asuka.
And Asuka has been dying for this opportunity.
Asuka fresh. mocking there for Naomi as she takes it to Mandy Rose.
I wouldn't call mocking. This is just Asuka having fun. The release German suplex. Into the cover off the Shining Wizard and a kick out by Mandy Rose. Asuka's sick of all the distractions from Ric Flair and Lacey Evans. Wants to get back to the women's tag titles.
Oh, yes, she does. And this is how you get back to those titles, Tom.
Dropkick Rose into the corner of Lana and Naomi. Lana tags herself in and goes straight at the queen.
And a right hand from the queen.
Well, the queen is clearing house.
Taking a shot at Naomi, and you can sense the frustration in Charlotte Flair. Doesn't care about making friends here. Cover and a kick out. It's all about winning titles for Charlotte Flair. Cover and another kick out.
Winning titles has been the story of Charlotte Flair's career. She understands how to channel that frustration into wins, into success.
And Charlotte Flair just applying the pressure and ragdolling this chin lock.
Lana desperately trying to reach to her new tag team partner, Naomi, to no avail.
And Lana ripped down. And Charlotte Flair wants to call in Naomi, who had a spectacular showing last night in the Royal Rumble match. Her return to action entered at number two, lasted 47 minutes, 40 seconds.
Oh, look at this, Lana dropping the elbows from on high.
There goes Charlotte Flair.
Great counter by Lana.
And Lana makes a tag to Naomi.
Charlotte Flair wanted Naomi. Charlotte Flair is getting Naomi.
Naomi is airborne.
And now the former SmackDown Women's Champion giving the queen all she can handle.
We saw last night, Naomi showing it tonight. Naomi has not missed a beat. She is bringing it to the queen.
And now Naomi ducks underneath from the middle. Kick right to the face.
A stunning Charlotte Flair.
Flair's down. It could be time for Naomi and Lana, and a kick at it too.
Oh, that was close, Tom. Naomi is rolling, and the queen is not looking well.
And now Lana looking to get herself an opportunity at the women's tag team titles. Double knees to the back.
What a feat it would be, the first night out as a tag team for Lana and Naomi to earn a women's tag team title opportunity.
A great boot by Flair.
Certainly easier said than done when you're in there with the queen.
And Charlotte Flair wants to end it. We're saying about the figure four. And there's Mandy Rose into the fray.
Little pup knee for her trouble.
And now Naomi protecting her tag team partner, Lana. Dana Brooke gets involved.
Here comes the Empress.
Oh, and now Asuka double knees to the face of Brooke. Natural selection.
Oh, not again, not again. This is getting kind of old, don't you think?
Oh, you know what's about to happen, Byron.
The two-time Hall of Famer, Ric Flair, accompanied by Lacey Evans.
Once again, Ric Flair and Lacey Evans trying to cause a distraction, trying to sabotage Charlotte Flair.
He's just proud of his protege.
And Flair just tagged herself out to Asuka.
Obviously, Charlotte Flair has had it with this nonsense.
Well, the Queen's going to go up there and handle some business, looks like.
But Asuka's wondering, where are you going? Oh, whoa. And a rear view by Naomi. Here's the cover. Naomi and Lana have a tag team title opportunity.
Here are your winners, the team of Lana and Naomi.
I mean, I understand the frustration from Charlotte Flair, but I don't agree with just walking out on your partner. Asuka.
I know Asuka doesn't understand it either. I mean, she's in the middle of the ring wondering what happened.
Naomi's pinned the Raw Women's Champion, but there's the WWE Champion.
Drew McIntyre, the WWE Champion, stewing after his best friend Sheamus bro-kicked him. We will hear from the WWE.